The first article, largest ever study reveals environmental impact of genetically modified crops, comes from a secondary source, not the writer themselves, but the scientist who conducted the studies, has well credentials. The one issue with this, article is that it talks more of, the correlation between, herbicide and the environmental impacts rather than actual science and experiments explaining the correlations. The second article comes from a primary source. This article seems to be more orientated around the actual science and explanations of the experiments conducted towards the impact of GMOs. And then there's also multiple well-credentialed references at the end of the article, making it seem pretty legitimate. The third article by Biotech Now, you can tell just by opening up the website and seeing that it's a biotechnology website. There's obviously a lot of biases. Obviously, they're going to post a biotechnology website is going to post about why GMOs can help the environment to promote their own business and financial needs. That is my video prompt for this week.